this is going on YouTube.
Like, we just like 10 days.
So, are you recording?
Yes, I'm recording.
So, we already got one of these from Germany. Their snack crate is like a snack box.
Not sponsored.
In the world. It's from the Netherlands.
Yay!
New place.
Get it. Don't touch anything. We need to wash our hands.
It says, these snacks are expired. Just kidding, they're not. Okay, I'm not sure if these
sometimes
are in it. But
hi, Kayla!
It looks like there are churros.
Churros?
Like on the packet thing. We're gonna go skateboarding.
Yeah, okay,
now.
So we're actually skateboarding, guys, so that's fun.
I'm gonna rate it a 2 out of 10.
I think 2.
The average is 3.
Next,
ew.
What is
it? What?
Oh my god, that's so disgusting.
I don't know.
These shits are flavored with mustard, onion, curry, and mayo, also known.
Oh.
And chili and mayo.
That might be good.
Oh no. I can't.
Wait!
Is it good?
Wait, it smells good, but I'm trying to think of
what. Oh, I just got a whiff of it.
It smells like Dirty Burger's french fries.
No, it doesn't. That's
yes,
delicious.
It does. It smells exactly like Dirty Burger's french
it's
fries.
It's sweet. It does. Okay.
Dirty Burger's french fries.
Tres, dos, uno, cero.
Nope.
It's good.
I taste everything that you said.
I taste the mayo.
I like it.
I'd give it a 4.
I'm giving this an 8 out of 10.
I kind of like it, but at the same time, it's a little bit spicy.
Hey, these are 5.5. We rate them. Nah.
Oh, no.
What are those?
I don't know.
You say that's chocolate.
It's actually a silver coin. Even better.
Wait, actually, I may like these. These are black licorice.
I don't know.
No, but
black
these are Netherland ones.
Oh, yeah. Netherlands.
So,
the Netherlands, where did you go wrong?
Kind of smells like dark chocolate.
Ew, oh. I don't like that.
And I don't like it.
It kind of smells. Okay. Smells like drugs.
Like, smells like cocaine.
Smells like cocaine.
Three, two, one.
Ew. I didn't even, I just like licked it.
Can I have a napkin?
Same, I just.
We don't have napkins.
Just spit it out.
Put it in the garbage. There's a garbage over there.
Oh, it's so bad.
I know.
They taste like fennel.
It tastes like, have you ever like eaten dirt?
Uh-huh.
I'm giving it
a 0 out of 10. Like, I would tell, to curse somebody, I would say eat black licorice. Like, I would tell them.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you.
Yeah, I rated it a 0.
I'm gonna do 0.
The average
it tastes like one time when I like licked the inside of the toilet seat, it kind of tasted
ew,
like
why
that.
Did you ever do that?
I'm joking.
I do
that
all
why
the
would
time.
I do that?
No, do
pound it.
Ooh, these
no, I got it. Go again.
Okay, there are a ton of things left, but this looks the grossest out of all of them. Okay, so it looks good
like
until I just read that it says I love veggies.
Yeah, it's veggie snacks.
Ah.
These are fruit-flavored sour gummy ribbons with...
Okay, ready?
Guys.
Wait, what is it?
They're sour gummy ribbons.
No way.
I don't like sour gummies. Ready?
Hey,
what up? Pound it.
What is that from? I've heard that before.
You suck.
Oh my god, it smells so good.
I don't like
it. Really?
Do drugs in this household.
They don't do no drugs down in the Netherlands.
Of course not.
3, 2, 1. Mm. Oh, so those are bomb.
Love that.
It's so sour.
I rate these 9 out of 10.
Shame.
I like your hat. It was really good, but
Alien.
It's too sour for me.
8.25.
Holy moly, these are good. They're really good. They just taste like sour candy. These were the worst. Oh, most of them. Oh my god, it's like
why
a nickel.
Like
that's
a
why
toy.
You shouldn't eat it.
You see how hard it is?
I bet you they implanted a camera in there.
It didn't! It didn't break.
That's concerning.
This is the next thing. So this is called Kennenberg, I think. And it is a classic Dutch treat. This gingerbread.
Oh,
gingerbread?
Wait,
yeah.
That actually sounds good.
Gingerbread. No, but it's not you. Gingerbread. It's gingerbread.
Like ginger ale.
That smells so good.
Are you sure it's not? I feel like it's the same thing.
It smells like banana
bread. It smells like gingerbread. It smells exactly like gingerbread.
Oh.
It smells like pumpkin bread.
Oh, yeah. Yes, it smells like pumpkin bread.
Yeah, I see it.
On the count of wait, right.
One, two, three.
What?
Is it good?
I do not like that.
I didn't hate it, but I
don't
like
it. It tastes like the candle in my room.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it a 5. Because
I enjoyed it, but I would not eat the rest of it.
Give it 3.
I'm gonna give it a 5. It also kind of tastes like the pumpkin bread.
I don't know.
I feel like I did like it, but at the same time, it was like.
Yeah, same. It definitely tasted like a candle.
Ooh, this looks good. So these are Dutch spice cookies. And they're called windmill.
Eat the ice.
This is Maddie and Kayla. I mean, Kayla and Julia.
Did you just call me Maddie?
Dutch bakery. Wait, it's like a cookie?
Can you help me get it out?
It smells good.
Why did you ask me?
Because we got it out. 3, 2, 1.
Those cookies you get in that circular box.
Oh, it tastes like a graham cracker to me.
That's good.
Get away from my snacks!
What the heck is that?
Oh my god, wait. Is that like a breadstick?
So this is like their churro. Because this is a cinnamon flavored treat that is often on at street fairs and carnivals.
Oh, that's weird, but like,
yeah,
that's like pure cinnamon.
Oh god.
God. No. Well, people in the Netherlands eat it, so why can't we?
I thought you were American.
That's pure cinnamon. It's pure cinnamon.
It's like split already.
Oh, I think the outside's like pure cinnamon.
3, 2, 1.
It's really cinnamon.
Oh, I do not like that texture.
Hey,
let's throw mine out.
Yes,
okay.
Really bad.
I don't hate it. So we have two more snacks left, but we've had a lot. So right now we're gonna try the drink. So this is called Fernand's, and it is a sparkling lemonade.
It smells kind of sweet.
Okay. 3, 2.
Yeah, literally it smells like seltzer, but with like a lot of like.
It tastes like a melted lollipop.
It tastes a lot less sweet.
It tastes like bubble gum.
It tastes a lot less sweet than it smells. You can call it lemonade.
I don't like it that much.
What is it?
They're coffee candies!
Ew, I hate coffee.
Ready?
Ooh, I feel like I'm gonna like this. Does this have caffeine in it?
Let's go. My god, it's hard!
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I love it!
Girl, it tastes like coffee, yeah.
I love it. 8.5 out of 10. Last one. This one looks amazing, but I don't know if we can split it. This is called Stroop Waffles, and it's soft toasted chocolate waffles filled with caramel, cinnamon, and real bourbon vanilla. Like, but like, it's so dense.
It smells like Nutella.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Wait, it is 2. Really
chocolate.
It's like chocolate.
I'm gonna change my
tennis shoes. Follow and subscribe!
Bye.